We start off with a wrapper that's going to go on top of the bottle, and then you hold it over steam, and essentially it acts like a old school shrinky dink. And then voila, your bottle is